Hello, I'm going to show you how to make signs and put text on them. So what you will need is some wood, any kind of wood, and some stick. And what you do, you put the stick in the bottom and then six planks and you get 3 signs. And then you have 12 signs. You can just right click where you want to put the sign. Like here, I can put ruins of Itibo. Ah, see here, ruins of Itibo. Ah, maybe you want to remember to where the house is. This is my house. Very nice. So now it's very nice. And here's my cave. So my cave, very escape. Be careful, go here, it's a cave, go here, it's a long way down, very scary. And we can put the sign here, sleep when tired, trait when tired. Here's a sleeping when I'm tired. And here you can see it's a living room. Living room, not dead, it's alive. And if you want to put more signs, you just make more signs and put the text. And here we have the tower of one cobble stones. So, oh, bonies, I got some bonies. If you want to mark these as rocks, I don't know if this is smart, it might turn on fire, lol. Hot, very flamey flames. No touchy, hurty the feelings. Be careful here, because if you touch this one, it's a hurt of feelings. See here, I hurt my feeling. And you can also put, I think you can put it on a tree. Shall I see here, you can do here. This is a tree. Be nice is a tree. And here we have a sugar farm. How do I do here? Put it here. Sugar farm. And make the candy. Too much sugar, no good. So it's a sugar farm here, and here's a broken farm. Broke farm, no feelings, very sad. And now we have this farm here, the super duper duper farm, and I'm gonna put a super good text for this farm. And now my enchanting room, I have to put in, oh no, open door. Who open a door here? Did it burn? Who open a door here? Should be closed. Enchant the items. Enchant typo XD. And now I've shown you how to make text on the sign.